Multiplication of four-digit number by one-digit number. Jamie writes 2133 multiplied by 3. He multiplies the ones and writes 9. Then the tens and gets 9 again. He multiplies the hundreds and gets 3. And finally, the thousands to get 6. He gets 6,399.